do it. Yeah.
Run them all.
Excuse me. Hello. How many of these do I need for that piece of that sour candy?
What?
How much tickets for a piece of sour candy?
Well, no. If it falls off, then you get that. We don't actually sell them.
Yeah, but how many of these do you have to trade to get one?
You don't trade them. They just fall off and then you get them in the bottom. You've got to knock it off the shelf.
Well, that just bite off, yeah.
And those there, you spend in the prize shop.
Do they sell sour candy over there?
They don't sell them over there, no.
Oh, okay.
But those there, you can't do them with tickets. You just have to knock them off and then it's yours.
I know. I just want the sour candy for the curiosity, really. I just want to know what it tastes like.
Yeah, you know, you have to knock it off that one.
Okay, then. Yeah. What can I get for this? Yeah, I'll take two lollies. I'll have a strawberry and a chocolate cola. Oh, I thought I'd get a jugger chocolate. Thanks.
Okay.
Thank you. come on. Four. Four, curse you. Four. Four. I'm begging you.
I'm begging you, mama.
Four. 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 Come on.
I want my peanut butter number. I want it. I want it.
Come on. Come on. Fall, curse you, fall.
I'm begging you, brother. I'm begging you, brother. I'm begging you. Come on.
Yeah, you're falling.
Thank you. golden age, brother. It's the golden age. That's right, brother. 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 Show up the right, brother. They're just little balls. God damn it, they're just little balls. I thought there'd be something more interesting. Look at all that money I have for him for 10 grams of sweets. Dagnabbit. Dagnabbit. But at least. At least it's mine. Finally mine. Yes. Dimes.